Hi Tudor, my name is Luis Fernando Jacobo Perez. The group 24. This is the concept map to a steep tree and Kodak case. First, Kodak and Fujifilm dominate the photographic industry for 200s. The technology and evolution and the lack of versatility to innovate rising market caused the company to have positioning problems that led them to establish new objectives. As a consequence, this direct competitor gradually grew in the market, leaving Kodak and Fujifilm behind, which despite rethinking their strategy with clear objectives, suffered the consequence of their lack of adaptability. This is a summary of Kodak case. Thank you so much. See you later.